trouble. Well, to prevent COVID-19 outbreaks, students and staff in the Immokalee Foundation are using new technology, and you can wear it right on your wrist. It's a bracelet that tracks your temperature and provides immediate notification if there is a threat. In tonight's cover story, ABC 7's Megan Miller is getting us more on how these wristbands are helping keep kids safe.
In the Immokalee Foundation, you'll find students with big dreams.
I actually am interested in neurosurgery. In the future, I would want to be a pediatrician or an oncologist nurse.
I want to become a paleontologist.
Ariana, Cynthia, and Salvador are all part of the nonprofit's middle school program.
It gives them an opportunity to explore.
They can explore different career opportunities, get tutoring, mentorship, and scholarships.
Here in Immokalee, there's definitely many obstacles that could prevent students from reaching, you know, post-secondary education.
Immokalee has also been facing big challenges through the pandemic, dealing with high COVID case numbers at times.
Our students have gone through a lot and they're very anxious.
But now, in addition to sanitizing and social distancing, they have one more layer of protection.
These devices track your temperature every 15 minutes.
Wearing a temperature alert device essentially takes away the need for these manual temperature checks.
So it provides some normalcy for them to just be able to walk in and know that they don't have to worry.
The bracelets show different colors, making it simple for kids to understand.
So it's reading a 95.3, and it is telling me that I am at a normal temperature using this light.
Green means you're good.
Orange means you're a bit above normal, and red means you have a high temperature.
The device will start vibrating if there's danger, notifying you and others nearby.
We are the very first nonprofit in Southwest Florida to become a pilot for this.
The Community Foundation of Collier County provided a grant, allowing the group to buy more than 100 bracelets. Without that, they would have cost around $2,100.
So we're very grateful for, you know, this donation.
It's not only protecting students, but their families too.
My little sister, my big sister, and my mom and dad.
And these bracelets are helping to keep the Immokalee Foundation open, opening doors for students to soar.
It's gonna be such a big help in my future, and that's like what's important in our futures. That's what the whole program is about.
Megan Miller, ABC 7.
The 69 middle school students participating in the pilot program are also part of the Career Pathways Engineering Learning Lab. It also serves as a hands-on career building experience for those students. Now.